corals are animals. Stony corals are the kind that build coral reefs. A reef is made in part of calcium carbonate, or limestone, secreted by the coral's bodies. Every coral has a cup-shaped skeleton, which it sits on top of while it's alive. After it dies, its skeleton adds to the structure of the coral reef. An individual coral's body, called a polyp, is mostly stomach with a mouth on top. Its hungry mouth is ringed by tentacles. And these aren't just any tentacles. They're lined with stinging cells, some filled with venom, neurotoxins that paralyze their prey. On the menu for corals are microscopic plankton, tiny fish, and everything in between. Some, like mushroom coral, live alone and can grow up to 50 centimeters across. Others, like brain coral, thrive in colonies of thousands of polyps, each measuring up to 10 centimeters in diameter. Each coral polyp is an animal, but to survive, they work like one big organism. Some species' stomachs are connected by a special tissue called cenosarc, which allows them to share nutrients. But it's the coral's durable skeletons that hold the colony together in all but the most turbulent seas.